See, we'll stay in our lives as long as we don't have sin. Because Jesus can't stay where there's sin. So when we sin, we want to make sure that we ask Jesus to forgive us immediately, right away, okay?
That's right. Some people think they can get by in sin because they go to church or do good works.
Right.
But you know what?
Jesus,
God the Father turned his back upon Jesus when he was carrying our sins on the cross.
And some people think just because they asked Jesus to come into their heart one time, that that's forgiving all of their sins in the past and all of their sins in the future. And that's not how the Bible says. It says when we sin, we have an advocate with the Father. Just that we can come to Jesus and ask him to forgive us.
Well, so who was the missing person?
Jesus. Is he really missing? No, he's in heaven.
All right, in the offering tonight, the boys had $81.46.
The boys $81, but the girls had $1,000.
$77.79. So that means the boys get 3 pieces of candy and the girls 2. Overall offering, the boys have $309.33 and the girls have